As an online artist, I need to work really hard to be strange and unique so that I stand out from the crowd, so that I don't come across like everybody else. Because if I don't worry about being unique and being weird, people might start to actually judge me by my skill level.